Hey guys, welcome back, and we've got a trial chest to do. Gaius and Million. Oh, that's a not very good combination for me. And I'll do it, we'll see what it gets. Probably with more Zenon abuse.
Leave it to me.
So remind myself what they're like. Weak to fire and earth. I haven't heard it all yet.
Let me barricade the gate!
Not yet.
So is that thing I just used? That one?
Take this! That was great! Leave it to me.
Okay.
Sow the wind! Reap the world now!
Gotcha. Yes, sir!
Okay. Okay, time to use some Zenon powder, I think.
That's for you!
Thank you.
Yes, sir! Let me get over the
thing! It's my turn! My turn. They're open.
Gotcha. Righto.
Okay, I've got Babia.
Let me fair.
It's my turn.
Okay.
Argus,
Leave it to me. Render your strength.
I'm dead. I was actually at that.
I go where the wind takes me.
I got breath R, which is nice. So let's quickly equip that. Ornaments, quartz. You got breath. Okay, it gives you more speed, which is even better. So let's go on, shall we? So we got the thing down there and the chest. I'm going to go chest first, since it's guaranteed to be that...
Should avoid getting too close.
Yeah, I'm avoiding getting too
Agreed.
Close.
Agreed. Let's go another way.
I've got this chest over here.
Oh, that's a fine looking treasure chest.
Wind vest. Okay, high strength, low defense, high arts defense. That's definitely one for Rean.
Yeah.
And which means this one here should have the ambulance, I believe. Okay. What's this? I think it's a cordon for me. Got it. A small pendant.
Yeah.
That, we found a pendant. Seriously? This is it, you seriously found it. They found it, Manny, they found it. That's it, alright. I said we're going to hope on never seeing it again. I hate to have lost it before we could give it to its rightful owner. It's what? Probably faster to show it to you. Is that... Yep, that's Rean and his girlfriend. He and I grew up in the same place, so I know her pretty well, too. It's the only memento we've got of him, so unfortunately, when the war's over, we're planning on giving it to her. We really can't thank you enough. Seriously, thank you. Not much, at least take these. I'd be terrible if I didn't at least give you something for what you've done. Oh, thank you. Hey. And with that, I'm going to bring my horse back out. There's only one place left for me to go, and I do believe it is. I do so right, but I believe it is over here.
tower was around here, right?
Yes, here.
Yeah, we ended up climbing somewhere around there.
This is where the area where his mortars were, right? Right up on top of that cliff. Just seemed like a good hiding spot. How are we going to get up there? Got you covered. I bought a rope ladder from the settlement to your sloughs. Mind setting up for Miss Milliam? Sure thing. I mean, you could have carried us up here as well, Milliam. And I'm actually going to do a, I'm considering a mid-episode save, but I'm expecting to get cutscenes on the go up here. Look at this under gate way over there. And you can see Watchtower there as well. It's going to be a bit short episode, but I'm actually going to end it here because this seems like a very apt place to finish. So until next time, thanks very much for watching, have a wonderful day, and bye-bye.